Rebellion. I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for...
For a new wand, yes. It's about time.
Yes, about time?
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course, you'll have heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure. Finest wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, truly. Now, come with me. Let's find you the perfect wand, shall we? No, not you. Yes. Powerful core. 10.5 inches. You might do. Here, give this one a try. Well, go ahead, swish. How odd. Once more, come on, really swish it. Oh, dear. Well, this isn't a good match at all, is it? We'll find you something, not to worry. No, not you. Perhaps... Yes. A rare wood, 13¾ inches, dragon heart string. Let's give this one a try. Oh, goodness. Looks like it's back to the shelf for you. This is proving to be trickier than I had anticipated. How perplexing. Where are you? Perhaps you? There you are. Yes. I think you might be the one. Here. Take it.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
Intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
Intriguing.
Curious indeed.
intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing. Phoenix feather, exceptionally rare, and a core with a strong sense of initiative. What do you think? Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future. Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
Of course. And a phoenix feather core is terribly selective. This will be an excellent match indeed. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again if ever I can be of further assistance.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I'm just trying to practice.
Lumos. Lumos.
Rebellion.
An inquiring mind.
Revelio.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the spellcrafts Professor Weasley ordered.
Matilda, student. I thought I might be seeing you soon. I am the proprietor here, Thomas Brown. I take it you've had a conjuring lesson, then?
I'm afraid I haven't yet, sir.
Ah, but you will soon enough. It is magic at its purest, creating something out of nothing. Of course, it is not without complexity, but that is where my spellcrafts come in. Stay the course, and you could soon impress even Professor Weasley.
That's certainly something to aspire to, Mr. Brown. I look forward to that day.
And I, too, seen it. Spellcrafts are incredibly useful for conjuring unique items like custom pieces of furniture or decoration. But I shall let Professor Weasley do the teaching. For now, let's get the spellcrafts you need. A potting table and a potion station. Yes?
I believe so, sir.
Good. Nothing like being able to grow your own ingredients and brew what you want, when you want. Let's have a look. Let's look at what we have, shall we? If you're interested, feel free to take a look around at the rest of my inventory.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
No. Proper day's work.
Pushing a plough is good, honest work, but I shall leave it to the muggles.
You'll not cast successfully if you don't first see it happen in your own mind.
The Ministry's good work if you can get it.
I wouldn't mind a job at that alchemy center in Egypt. Always been good at potions. Seems a natural fit for me.
Should be hearing back soon about the position that opened up.
Revelio. 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 Mm-hmm. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion.
Hello.
Oh, come in, come in. Welcome to Madame Snelling's Tress Emporium. I'm sure I've... But I showed them. But look at you. Look, looking for...
I'm not sure what...
But you won't find poisons here. No need for chloride of... Why don't...
I should be going now.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased.
Welcome to J. Pippin's Potions.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. When I heard the bell, I thought you were Miss Lawang.
Not that she deigns to come here. Though I don't believe I've seen your face here before, either.
It's my first time in Hogsmeade, actually.
Is it really? Well, how may I help you today?
Professor Weasley said...
You're the student, she said. I set your things as... Is it not the most fun?
A potion's read.
The me. As it's your first time in, I also offer ready-made. But for now, let's get you... What can I do for you today? Free to take a look at the rest of my inventory, or come back another time if you're in a rush today. What can I do for you today?
Revelio. Rebellion.
Well, hello there.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the seeds Professor Weasley arranged.
Merlin's beard. Starting Hogwarts as if...
Not at all. I'm choosing to see it all as one big...
Well, bravo. Not everyone has the temperament to take things as they come. Name's Timothy Teasdale, by the way. I keep the cart out here because I like a good chat. Can't very well be in the thick of things if I'm hidden away.
I suppose not.
But what say we get you a package of Dittany? Let me guess. You're after something fresh. Do have a look around. Plenty of ingredients to pique your interest, I'd wager.
Well, that's everything. Better go and find Sebastian.
Rebellion. 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 Revelio. Rebellion. Rebellion. Rebellion.
I officially have all of my supplies.
Excellent.
Did you get what you needed for your sister?
I did. So I suppose the world is our oyster now. Let's see what else we can get up to.
Goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Repair.
I'll go and see what he wants. Last thing for Officer Singer to worry about.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself, Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's Wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two, wouldn't you? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I'd say that I agree with you.
Perfect. The three broomsticks is just this way.
Nice, Ellie. for worthy items, should you be inclined, you're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure. Revelio.
Assuming it isn't utter bedlam in there, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
Revelio.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrok and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
And on that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
Revelio! Rebellion. Revelio.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For them. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if you don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours. Revelio.
I rather enjoyed
that. Off on another adventure, are we?
I find its location.
If you ask any of our people,
Revelio.
Rebellion.
It's only one incantation.
What are you up to now?
Rebellion. Lumos. Rebellion. Rebellion. Rebellion.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Rebellion. Rebellion.